So, this is the rural housing, thing, it's not a trick, it's a little thing. They don't have, if you're a town thing, you don't have, water or showers or bathrooms. What you can do, actually, it's so much easier, unlike propane tanks there, that will just be propane tank. Or they boil the water, to about 15 minutes, and make sure the water's boiled. Have a little pot or a big bin, or whatever you want to call it, big pot or big bin. Of water, like the boiling water and then the really cold water. And then usually have some soap, or like something. And then I put my feet in, I dip my feet with this. Pretty hard. I dip my feet, and I wash my feet with soap and water, and then keep all nice. And, yeah, it just feels like when you get dirty, it just feels like clean after. So, you guys, that's it. That's how you wash your feet.